What's up, guys? Welcome to the Game Tinker, and today we are going to look at a game called Minecraft Dungeons. It just came out, and I bought this on the Switch, and I got the Hero Edition, which comes with all the DLCs, and it's actually a pretty good price, $30, so it's a pretty neat little game, pretty linear, but it's pretty cool. Check it out.
It was a time of great adventure and danger. Shunned by his kin, an Illiter wanders the land, seeking a new home. But all he found was hatred. Driven by rage against those who wronged him, he wandered blind to war end. Until at long last, the Illiter found something that would change him forever. The Orb of Dominance. Corrupted by evil, driven by vengeance, the Arch-Illiter may bow before him. And if they did not bow, they'd fall. The Illiters rid the land. Who would have the valor? The purity of heart to stand against the Arch-Illiter's reign of terror. Well, not that one. Maybe you. The village is burning. No doubt it is the work of the evil Arch-Illiter and his minions. They sweep across the land like a ravenous scourge, subjugating or destroying all in their path. This is a time for heroes like yourself. Make haste. The villagers have need of you.
Thank you.
villagers, but don't fret. They're still out there somewhere waiting for a hero to find them. The Arch-Illager's decree, all free folk are now enemies of the Illager Empire. Somewhere in these woods, a caravan is transporting villager prisoners to labor in far-off lands. Find the caravan and stop the Illagers, or there's no telling what dreadful doom will befall our villager friends. Thank you. These villages are free from the clasp of the Illagers. All thank you. Illager's potion supply is no more, and it will be a long time before the witches recover from this blow. Well done.
So that has been Minecraft Dungeons. What do you guys think? I think it's a pretty neat game. For the price, it's not bad. And it's not as good as I thought it would be, but it's also not a bad game. It's one of those games that it points you in the direction, and you just kill a bunch of things and go through it. So it does have some stuff that could be better, but again, for the price, it's not a bad game. I really enjoy it, and if you don't want all the DLC and everything like that, it's only $19.99. So if you want a game that you just want to play for, you know, one or two levels here and there, I mean, it's not bad. So just let us know what you think about the game in the comments below. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification, and we'll see you guys next time. Stay safe.